Hi, welcome to show 302, and you are in the jazz club tonight.
Yes.
We have 9 jazz records, purely because of the fact that I come straight from work and Chris ain't got anything new, and so we just thought we'd dig out some jazz from the jazz section over there.
Well, we had actually almost picked out our 9 to play, and then Brad goes, oh, let's have a look at these, and then we ended up picking a whole new collection.
We had
stuff.
A dig. The best place you can dig is to choose your own collection.
Totally.
So, and we're starting off with a little bit of Wes Montgomery.
That's right, yeah. So this is Up and At It from the Down Here on the Ground album.
Yeah, this very album nice. Is packed with stars. Packed. We know they're always packed. But Ron Carter, Grady Tate, Herbie Hancock, Ray Barretto, and Hubert Laws. Come on, and obviously Wes himself.
And they're just the backing singers.
Yeah, just the backing singers. Diodato and Don Sebaski produced it.
They didn't even make the final cut. Very nice, this.
It's lovely, it's cool as fuck, man. Yeah.
Next up, they're just so cool, aren't they? These sort of CTI sort of and affiliated companies covers. So next up, we've got this one by Gabor Szabo, and it's called Macho. But the track we're going to play, I can't remember. It could be Ziggity Zag or Hungarian Rhapsody, I don't know. But anyway, very nice indeed. Yeah, Ziggity Zag. This one is actually on Salvation Records, but it is a CTI. Yeah. Salvation Records, a division of Creed Taylor Incorporated.
There you go, see? CTI.
Owned by Motown.
75?
Sounds about 75, doesn't
75.
It? 75. I don't know.
75.
Yeah, and
smell it.
Smell it. Yeah, don't forget that in a couple of weeks' time.
Next week.
Not this coming Saturday, the Saturday afterwards.
We'll be
frolicking and rolling around on the floor with Mr. Parker and Mr. Higgs.
Yep.
And the son of Camberwell.
You might be religious and be celebrating Easter, but we'll be celebrating our 6th birthday.
Yeah.
Yeah. Chris had a haircut for the occasion,
I did. I needed one. I was starting to look like a monk.
I do look like a monk. Need to have a little shave and a shave for my good friend's wedding this weekend. I'm best man. And yes. I'm playing a few tunes at the reception as well.
Oh, brilliant.
I've been asked. And so I'm looking forward to that, yeah.
Brad's going to get his special box out.
My special box for weddings only.
That's right.
I played on Friday night.
A bit of Phyllis Nelson, Move Closer for the Slowies.
That's it.
A bit of Whitney Houston, I Want to Dance with Somebody for the ladies.
That's it, yeah. I'm looking forward to that. Uh-huh. Yeah, Friday night I played in High Wycombe of all places with MCM's cousin. Yeah, asked me to play. It's MCM's kid, doesn't turn up anymore. And
why would he need to?
Yeah. It was good fun. So hello to Finn, hello to Ed, Ned's mate, and I think it's Paul that does the Wednesday nights in there. They'll come down and have a conversation with Neil. A lot of people come on and talk about Raymond's, Chris, which is lovely.
I will come along next time.
But next week, obviously, don't forget, we will be in the Son of Camberwell and we will have Boxes of Wonder.
Indeed. Anyway, next up, I'm pretty sure we've played it before. It's such a great album that we've got to play a bit of Red Clay. Yes. Yeah, rather yummy, this. Freddie Hubbard, Red Clay. Again, CTI. Wicked.
You can sit at home and listen to this all night.
Totally.
Yeah.
My wife might walk out. What is this?
If you want to buy some jazz, well, you too can still come down to the shed shop.
There's some nice stuff in there in a minute.
There you go. It doesn't just mean the staff.
I think you better come in before soon.
I'm getting fast. Yeah. They were meant to come in this Saturday, but the snow.
It was busy on Saturday, man. So there's a record fair this Saturday coming in Brixton. Mr. Tarl, who was going to put it on a couple of weeks ago, but because of the snow then, it was put off, and it's going to be now this Saturday. And I might be selling there as well. I just need to figure out whether I can offload the kids and get some stuff together in time to make it down there. But yeah, might well do.
Cool.
There's going to be some good DJs there. Mr. Brown's playing.
I'll be at Wigan.
Yeah, Mr. Brown's playing. Mr. Thing.
Both. And they're all going to be.
Yeah, and I think Dan from King Underground's going to be selling there. Mr. Thing and Johnny Rose, I think, are going to be selling. So it's going to be some good stuff up for offer.
A bit of noise.
Yeah.
But I've got best man duties.
Fuck him.
I did a speech really fast. Congratulations. Bye bye.
Yeah.
I'll be back in about 4 hours. Bye bye.
Yeah. Anyway, this is Wicked. Next up, we've got another one, but this is on Kudu, and this is a great album, actually. It's Hank Crawford, I Hear a Symphony, Bernard Purdy.
Hey. Our friend.
And I can't remember which one we're going to play again. It's going to be the version of Baby This Love I Have, that mini reference.
Yes, it is, the last track on side two.
Slightly up-tempo, jazzier version, but nevertheless a great version. And I love the original, it's so good.
Yep.
Oh, I can't think of anything else to plug or anything like that. It's nice, but we don't have to. We should plug Nick Hemingway's pen.
No, not on the show. I've plugged it enough elsewhere. If you
are interested. He keeps on asking me, but I rarely go on Facebook to do anything like that, and I'm like...
He should plug our show.
He should have HBSMA on the side of his pens.
He should do, yeah. If you are looking for a pencil, then Hemingway.com or whatever he calls it these days.
Yeah.
Yeah, finest handmade pencils you can buy at 90 man.
There you go.
Yeah. There's a link on Facebook already.
If not, you should go to the pound shop and get 5 for a quid. They're not bad.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, they won't last you a lifetime, no. Like Nick Hemingway's pen, but nonetheless. Anyway,
there you go.
You should also check out Tough Cut every Sunday, 4 till 6 on the Craig Farr Show.
Totally.
Playing wonderful music.
That's right. And everyone else, I always plug people when they ask, and I always forget.
Jeff's at Disco 54 this Saturday.
Is he?
Yeah.
Yeah, he doesn't ask us again.
I know. Maybe it's my fault. I didn't actually do anything wrong.
No, I know you didn't. I felt really sorry for you.
Just the manager bloke took a dislike.
Yeah.
My music was too cool.
That's what it was. It was too sophisticated.
Too sophisticated.
That's right. Anyway, this is lovely. Next up, we've got a bit of Jimmy McGriff. So good. Milestone Records. No, Groove Merchant. Sorry. And I can't even remember which one we're going to do on this either. But... I'm gonna play it.
This is very cool.
Lovely. Yeah, this track is It Feels So Nice. Do it again. Oh, Jimmy. Yeah, it's very nice.
Yes, it is. Yeah. This is true. Oh. There's all sorts of shit for sale in this room today. I've been going through it.
Well, I was
going
to do a boot sale last week and then it snowed.
It's too good for the boot sale.
It's some good stuff, yeah, you know. Preset videos.
Yeah, the smutty ones.
Totally.
Herbert, right here.
Yeah.
Playboys.
Loads of it, yeah. Good shit.
Both in good condition and soiled.
Totally, yeah.
We're going to go and see Cleopatra Jones at the Piccadilly Cinema, the Regent Street Cinema, sorry. Where there's going to be Sounds of Universe DJs playing before and after.
I didn't even know that, actually.
Yep, we're going with our man Trev. Trev, the man who sorts out all the gigs.
He does, we're useless. He's brilliant at that.
He's the wind beneath our wings.
He really is.
He really is. He's the other lady in the Bette Midler movie. I don't actually know who that is.
What Bette Midler movie?
That's the film, Beaches.
Oh, Beach?
Yeah. Because that's where the song's from.
Do you know what? I might have even watched that with Trevor.
I've never seen it. Yeah. You and Trev watch Beaches together. Trev knows.
Share the bucket of hugs.
Is it true, Trev? Trev's telling you it's true. Yeah.
Oh, we cried. We've laughing.
I started watching Dead Poets Society the other night for the first time ever. I didn't get through it. Yeah. I switched it off.
Yeah.
I'm trying to find movies I've never seen.
Oh, right, okay. Yeah, I remember seeing
it's
it.
It's fucking hard.
It's got the guy who's in House.
What, House as in the horror movies?
No. The TV program with...
I've never seen it.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Anyway, this is Wicked.
Yeah.
Tasting films obviously isn't. Anyway, next up we've got another CTI, and this is...
Excellent.
Covers, yeah, Keep Your Soul Together. And I think that might even be the track that we're playing.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So there you go.
Cool.
Yeah, this is good. May have played it before. I don't know.
I can't remember.
I did have two of these, and I know that Mr. Brown had one off me.
Great cover. Great tune.
You do notice after a while that a lot of these tracks sound kind of similar to other ones that you like from other artists, because they're all the same musicians.
Yeah.
And this does sound a little bit like Sister Sanctified in that sort of
thing. Lovely cover, lovely.
Next up, we've got another one on Kudu, and we played this album before, but for the Gangstar sample on Big Sur Suite, the Catch My Soul on this is absolutely stunning as well, as is the version of Higher Ground, as is the version of Summertime. This is just a great album, but we're going to go with Catch My Soul, so here we go. Yeah, I really like Johnny Hammond. Obviously, Shifting Gears is a killer album, Gears. But all of his other albums I really rate as well.
Strong Morning.
Yeah.
There's tons. The album is really good, yeah. The version of Summertime is good, but it's no Clash Wonderlick.
No.
And all jokes aside, all Wonderlicking jokes aside, if you can pick that Clash Wonderlick up, but sometimes you can find the charity shops all the time. I think it's cracking.
It is.
Not everybody agrees with me on this.
Well, no, the break is brilliant. The rest of the song is questionable.
I like
it. But it's a good break, wicked break. Yeah, it's nice.
Yeah, isn't that cool, man? Driving is what this
is. Yeah, there's a later 70s one of his that I'm after as well, and I just...
Really? Which one?
Well, I can't remember what it's called. It's got like a bull with like horns on the front cover going between two cars. But they're all in America, and I don't know why I've spent $20 on
posters.
Well,
when I'm in New York, it may end up with some stuff up there.
Yeah, because I think it's a fairly cheap album, you know what I mean? It's going to be like $10 or something like that, at the most. But I'm going to spend $25 on it, just for the fact. Anyway. Sort your postage out. Doesn't cost us that to send to America.
I've got a mate coming over in April, actually. I'm going to get him to bring me. I never thought about that. Just give it and send to him when he comes over.
Yeah.
He comes over about four times a year.
There you go, Brad. Anyway, this is Wicked. Next up, we're going to the Prestige label. And again, not a hard album to find or, you know, an expensive one, but it's got a killer break on it. And it's Gene Ammons, Brass Wind. And I think the song is Cantaro. Produced and conducted by David Axelrod, no less.
There you go.
So, and David Axelrod actually penned this track as well, but the break is very nice. Very nice. And a lovely break as well. Anytime, now, ish.
Not yet.
Yeah, so this is, I guess, our break of the week.
Yep. And... back in.
Very nice.
And a great tune.
Very nice indeed.
Break or no break, a lovely tune.
Anyway, theme of the week. I guess it's a theme of the week. Sounds like it's a theme. Like a thief in the night.
Could be.
Anyway, it's not. It's Michael Longo. And 900 shares of the blues, and obviously it's got like a theme of the night on it, which is very nice. So let's pretend it's our theme of the week.
To a mystery movie. It doesn't exist. you go, a theme from a film that doesn't exist. But I'd like to see like a Beef in the Night. It sounds like a good film, actually.
Totally.
Cool, don't forget, you can catch us in the flesh with Mr. Hicks and Mr. Parker, London's dynamic duo, and yeah, this will be on the 31st of March at the Head Nod Night at the Sun of Camberwell.
Camberwell. Yeah.
We will be there, it's free to get in. It will be our 6th birthday.
That's right.
Buy us a drink.
That's right.
And don't forget, Tough Cut every Sunday, 4 till 6, sorry, on HFM Quakefire Show.
Right.
Jeff will be discussing for this Saturday night.
That's right.
Lots of other stuff going on. Tony Justice's records are out.
Yeah, it is. That's lying very, out. Very true. That's
don't
right,
forget,
yeah.
March. We haven't mentioned March in about 3 weeks, so we should mention March.
Much.
Much love.
And Jazz March.
And Jazz March. Yeah. Cool. We will catch you next week with less jazz. Bye-bye.